Nobody has wanted to take strike action. You've been forced to take strike action.
সমাবেশের ডাক দিয়েছিলেন তারা কর্মবিরতিতে গিয়েছেন তাদের বেতন বৃদ্ধি সহ বেশ কিছু সুযোগ সুবিধার দাবিতে এখানে ইউনাইট নামে একটি শ্রমিক ইউনিয়ন তাদেরকে তাদের সাথে সাপোর্ট করছে এবং বিএমই নামেও আরেকটি ইউনিয়ন তাদেরকে সাপোর্ট করছে এর পাশাপাশি আফসানা বেগম এমপি তিনিও এসে এই সমাবেশে যোগ দিয়েছেন বক্তব্য রেখেছেন চলুন আফসানা বেগম এমপি কি বলছেন সেটা শুনে আসি
on our residents and on our patients as well. You are the workers that care about those patients. You are the workers that care about those residents. And I want to acknowledge all the different workers that are here today. So I want to give a big shout out to all the parts workers that are here out today. Picket lines demanding that you be taken in house and demanding that you be given the same rights as the in-house workers at Barts Trust, and they have not they have not kept to their word and their promise that you would get the lump sum payment, and that's why you went out again and you are going to win this battle.
Yes.
You are strong, you are fierce, and you are so inspiring, and particularly the women that have been out today. I mean, I'm going to hire you guys if they don't pay you well. I'm going to hire you guys for my campaign. You've taken an unprecedented move to strike together. Those are not easy decisions to make. And I recognize the work and the hard efforts that you made and you did in the pandemic and continue to do to make sure that people are safe in our hospitals.
So I schedule it. Today is an East London day of action led by junior doctors, consultants. I schedule that I can do to your side, consultants, senior doctor and junior doctor. I schedule that a strike order nationally across the country. I schedule you that a Barts NHS Trust as a cleaner, hishabe, porter, hishabe, ham kore. Tara koto boshor tara nata strike action lo isla. Tara sa isla Sarco company loge tara ham korta na. Tara direct Barts NHS Trust loge ham korta. Ishmo tara ekta offer do boi. Then there are lump sum payment if they buy, but there is a contract circle like this. But the key fight that, but there are regular fights in that, so there are arbitrage strike for about an HS trust. And was after a local council, to our council, was it that are dustbin cleaners, refuse workers, there are strike action lois. So yes, there is a national element to the strike, and there are pay rise, there are fights in that. But also locally, they are demanding the local council to take action as well to support them. So itin gula main different group of letter strike action loison, and main demand do say just overpay. Tara side of pay rise, ze gula tara inflation of the rate for the funda increase loison continuously, but tara pay increase loison. And what I would say is that zara I skip yaxin afnada zara strike action loison. They're reflective of the diversity of our community. That I can do already low paid workers, that I can do already from ethnic minority communities, that I am the support for our Dorkhar. And as an MP, I'll continue to support them as well.